change up, and Rops might get a lot of play from this.
Yeah, he's in a perfect position. Magic get back, does not expect that. Now they have to worry about Boiler continuing to sweep into the site. Beamus to contain. S attack, oh, neither. Multiple targets, but there's a second where that came from. Rops arrives just when he needed to. Glaive so low, he needed to finish that. Rops lives to tell the tale now, unfortunately. With 40 seconds left, he does just need to retrieve that bomb, and he can go wherever he wants. Bomb picked up, Chris spotted in library. Glaive got multiple targets and he gets overwhelmed. Mouseports quad kill from Rops this time. So basically what we've seen is Kerrigan's killed anyone that's tried to go B, and the two times they've tried to finish A, to some respect, Rops has got double or more. Yeah. This time a quad kill.
Nice stuff. So I think if you're Astralis there and you take out mini Rops in halls and then Rops comes through, you're going to be a little bit scratching your head right there. And then Frozen as well. Well, there's three of these little riflers who are absolutely sick. Their aim is just...